The duck chemist thought that using violence and threats was the best way to get what he wanted. But when he saw the fear in the squirrel's eyes and realized the consequences of his actions, he understood that treating others with kindness was always the right choice. From that day on, the duck chemist made a promise to himself to always be kind and respectful to everyone he met. And he discovered that true happiness comes from helping others and building positive relationships.